We all know that doing the same old thing over and over and over again and expecting different results is insanity. Hi folks, medical hypnotherapist Roger Moore here. We also know that when nothing changes, nothing changes. Neuroscience teaches us that we can rewire our neurology. We can produce change at any age just by thinking differently. In my TikTok, Your Mind Can Change Your Body, I mentioned a finger study involving a piano. Well, neuroscientist Alvaro Pascal Leon conducted a study at Harvard Medical School in 2003 where they divided people that had never played the piano into two groups. One half of the group physically played one-handed finger exercises for 2 hours a day for 5 days. The second half of the group mentally rehearsed the same finger exercise in their mind for the same amount of time. The second group did not actually play the exercises on the keyboard. The group that mentally rehearsed grew the same amount of brain connections as the group that physically played the finger exercises on the piano. The before and after functional brain scans showed new areas of the same region of the brain had expanded in both groups. Both groups created new brain circuits. This Harvard study, along with other research, shows that your brain does not know the difference between what is happening in your imagination and what is happening in the external world. So, you know, if you're thinking scary and frightening things that aren't real, you put your body into fight and flight mode. Remember, 87% of the things we worry about never happen. So focus on being your best self. Be nice, be kind, be the greatest expression of you.